So despite a substantial amount of padding under the mask, this is what happened. I would not want my head to be in there, that's for sure. You can see, completely destroyed. The mesh stands no chance against the quarterstaff. Not looking pretty, is it? Are we done yet? No. Well, any more questions? Yeah, didn't think so. So this is what the thing looks like now that the mask was supposed to protect. It's all squishy and messed up. That's how it goes.